Hello everybody, and welcome back to the video, or welcome to the video if, channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button just below the video, and it is free, so please do it, it'll be much appreciated. In the last episode, we pretty much blew up a ship and made our way to Thailand. We were told by, basically, Devil herself really, I'd say. That's... Oh, okay. Okay. It sounds like a tiger or something stalking me. What's the point of all this then? I swear to God, if there is a tiger stalking me, back off. I am not in the mood. Another death. I've had quite as many deaths right now. It's a good game. Very beautiful, I must say, the game is absolutely stunning. It's just the controls I do not like. It's really annoying. And the camera angles as well. You get. How am I supposed to do? I get so far, but then I'll get lost. It's easy to do, right then. Thank you. Oh, I think I see now, actually. No, I don't. I don't see it at all, actually. Forget that idea. I thought I saw it, but I didn't. Where am I supposed to go? I just die every time. This game is hard. Let's have a look. Is that not what I'm supposed to do? Yeah, get to here, then I'm lost. Like, am I not supposed to go up there? Or something? damn tigers. No! I jumped. Oh, to climb up. Why is it that you want to do one thing and he's doing completely the opposite? You can't even see though the camera angles either. Oh, jump! Oh. Oh my god!
The characters are Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagavati of the Seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it. That's Shiva on top. And his mistress Kali is down below.
Well, that was a huge lizard. Oh, well, back at it. What? I don't know if I do that one now. Oh, bloody hell. Now I've got to climb. Now I'm all the way back up now. Great. Lovely. Thank you. would you not let me jump back over? I swear, whoever invaded this game, you're an idiot. Or I'm an idiot, should I say. I don't see that thing now though, so you can't really blame me. It's just the game mechanics. Annoying. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button to this below video, and it is free to do that, so please do. Other than that, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.